The only words to describe this bracelet from Delphi Antiques is absolutely fabulous. It was made in France circa 1880 to 1900, and it's set in a fine 18 carat, slightly rose coloured gold and yellow gold. It's of a twisted curbling design, and the links are inset with old round cut diamonds and decorated with red, green and blue enamel. It's out of this world.